don't you just love sequel baiting? Anyway, it's finally time that I devoted to the films that came after ones I covered long ago, in a month that I call Sequel Bait Month. Why do I call it that? Because you gotta fish them out with them, of course! Stuart Little 2, everybody!